Hey everybody, welcome to Breaking Blind, and this video is about the hashtag howeyeseeit challenge. So today I'm going to show you something that I really love to do without my vision, and it doesn't matter that I can't see because I do it just the same. I'm going to show you one of the exercises that I do. So I use an app called SkyFit using VoiceOver on my iPhone. And I can take spin classes because I really love to do those. And I've done them plenty in the gym, as you know, I love exercising. I've gone to the gym, as well as, you know, participate in 5Ks and rock climbing and snowshoeing and canoeing and kayaking. But because I lead a really busy life and I work full time, I love being able to take some exercise classes at home. So I'm going to show you how I do it. All right, guys, I'm going to go to my SkyFit app. I am using my iPhone connected to a Bluetooth speaker.
Select a class. Edit. Monthly challenge.
So I'm going to select my class.
Playlist. Yoga. Indoor cycling.
Indoor cycling.
Classes. Back button. Jessica Moonster. 30 meters flies. Filter icon. Button. Get up spin. Jessica Moonster. 30 meters flies.
To get up spin.
Details. Back button. Calories. 300. Duration. 30 of flies.
It's 30 minutes long.
5.5.
I'm going to burn 300 calories and go 5 miles.
Jessica Munster, start class. Button.
I'm going to hit start.
Maureen spins on her spin bike.
Right now, nice and easy, not too much resistance, not too much speed. Able to keep a conversation, heart rate still pretty low. Just trying to get through the day. You guys, we're going to be working up through level 1. This workout's going to consist of level 2 and level 3 today. A medium level effort. Level 2 is a little bit more effort. You're going to add a little.
I love these because they always go in the beginning of the
classes to
remind
you of what all the zones are. And I use my Apple Watch to check my RPM. And then, of course, level 4, guys, that's 15 seconds. You guys are going to stay seated in that saddle. So we're going to take it up to zone 3. Remember, that's not your maximum effort, but it's that next to maximum effort. You guys are going to be adding a little bit of speed, adding a little bit of resistance. Get yourself in that next to top level. High effort here in 3, 2, and 1. I need 2 minutes in L3. Let's do it, team. Come on, team. Let's get those legs moving. Add that resistance on. Make this challenging.
Okay, guys. So thanks for checking out how I do a at-home spin class. And just so you know, I am a proud member of the National Federation of the Blind, and this video is definitely in response to the How I See It challenge, because the way I see it is that blindness does not have to stop you from doing the things that you want to do, and you can be a completely happy, productive person doing everything that you want to do. I'm 100% for medical research, but I'm also 100% for living the life you want and for educating the public that we have super high expectations for blind people, and we're not going to let it stop us. So thanks for watching.
Don't forget to subscribe to Breaking Blind on YouTube. Visit our website, wefitwellness.com. Like us on Facebook, WeFitWellness, and follow us on Twitter @WeFitWellness.